this time, let's run it through the overhang filter. A SEM20 from Bubble Town. That's super big. Big variable. Kind of like the MS20 and the overhang on Modular.
Yeah, I do have
MS20. So the chip that's in this is a classic synthesizer voice, and I have two of them. I have another one here. So
if I want to do two channels, you just hear analog and you can do it.
Every once in a while, I try to hear like static
Cut off. Typically what I'll do is I'll take another channel back out, which is itself. I'll feed it out, back into itself.
So now we're
making a feedback loop.
Alright.
way.